Just a quick one from today's tennis. Someone was very lucky or unfortunate, depending on which side of the fence you're sitting. You can see Ali's cornet was traded at silly prices for lots of money before jumping away up to where? So either someone had a twitchy finger or it's a misbehaving bot. Either way, someone is crying in their tea tonight. And someone's away down at the pub. Marvellous. If only it would happen to me. Cheers.